I'm Tim Herbst, and I approve this message.
Connecticut's finances have never been worse. Our Treasurer, Denise Nappier, cut backroom deals to invest our money with her friends and big political donors. For 16 years, Nappier has lost millions of our tax dollars, bankrupt our pension system, and heaped $2 billion more in debt on our children due to her mismanagement. Denise Nappier didn't just fail as our state treasurer. She embarrassed Connecticut and betrayed our trust.